This particular tech center is the servo gun tech center for spot welding or resistance welding. We basically use it for demonstrating products, testing product with customers, and also training customers. What we're demonstrating today is servo gun basic. It's a positional calibrated force that isn't affected by outside factors such as gun position, gun wear, gun age, friction, temperature. It's generally used for spot welding of mild steel parts, generally in the automotive industry.
Today we were arc welding with our KR6 arc welding addition robot, showing the three key features that I think make KUKA different from other competitors: our track mode we have, our 6D mouse, and our status keys. They are integrated into the system. It makes programming very easy.
So we're demonstrating the KMP1500. We're also demonstrating the KMP600, and we demonstrate it performing its basic functionality, you know, picking up, dropping, charging, docking within stations. And we also, of course, demonstrate the fleet manager, which is the control mechanism. You create a scan or a map of the factory, and then you go about programming it, and it's all graphically derived or driven.
The reason to come to the show today probably is if you're not familiar with KUKA robots and you have another spec, you'd see certain advantages that our competitors can't supply.